Hey guys, your boy Cooper's, and welcome back to my FIFA 17 M-Car Permacademo. We're last. I'm Alec Hoff. I beat. Picked up two more wins in the league. Over. For. This. I was trying to get it right. I can't fucking pronounce the name of it. Who gives a shit? And damn it! It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I beat two teams who aren't very important.
The last three.
Go back. I can watch it. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, the most important thing that came out of the last episode is that because of some dropped points from second place Krasnodar, I am, well, now within 3 wins of the league title, with 9 games remaining.
This team, but so. That three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
3 games is the most I will need to win. Because I am 13 points.
Interesting to see what footwear they use today.
Which, now that as I said, 9 games for me. If I win said 3 games, I would be 15 points.
There's some potential in this move.
In the total.
Had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Hang on a second. Rick, wing now? Here's
the shot. Just needed to settle on the ball before striking the shot.
That's it. That's wrong. No, that is wrong. Because 3 games would leave 6 games from 9.
The manager here has had an attractive offer to manage at international level.
6 threes isn't 12. 2 sixes is 12. 3 sixes is 18.
He would be able to do both. And his club job. He's had a go here. Shot blocked here. And that's deflected behind. It will be a corner.
Ah, man, I should really record these earlier when I'm more awake. So what's the meaning of this? I'll figure it out once I play this game. And this is the quarter final against Zenit. Second time I played Zenit in 3 episodes.
This attack very well.
I play him on the episode on Saturday. And this will be going up Tuesday.
Find room for a shot, maybe. Javi Garcia.
It's been recorded only a few hours after I already played it, so I am not at all worried. Probably expressed thoroughly by the fact that I've sent out the second team instead of the main squad. I trust them because they play fantastically well all the first time. Oh, what a goal! Oh. Oh, what an absolute stunner of goal. Oh. Oh. I just picked it up and just said, you know what? Fuck it. And that perfectly went into the net. Not the first long range stunner I've scored in this career for mode, but that was nice. Ivan, I will never pronounce your name, dude. I'm just gonna call you Ivan. Well done, Ivan.
on the attack here. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Gets his foot in there. Good possession play.
It's a hell of an off the game.
And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Is this soon himself?
Attacking now. And it will go into the middle now. And it's a header. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
You know, every time I score a good goal, I often think, what would if I he knew how to edit and had the clips from.
And strongly. Well, the tackle.
I was trying to think, what would have been my one of the best goals I've scored in the history of FIFA. And I was thinking, those guys are going, sure, because they were very good, like, you know, bicycle kicks.
Referee's given a corner.
Kicks and stuff. Great volleys, long rangers. There's
what about this for a shot? I'm optimistic. Place in the semi-final, not yet.
Actually, well, he actually got me thinking about how many times I have scored certain amount of goals. I mean, and when I thought of that, I always comment on my free kick.
Confident.
That's but.
A timely challenge.
And a really good, in long time good friend. To his memory, he can remember me at least scoring 3 or 4 free kicks on average each week. Hey.
Not panicking. It's an exhibition.
Sometimes I could score more. I think I scored 5 in last FIFA. Saying that 2 were with Cristiano Ronaldo, so I don't know if that counts. I've already scored. Four? This FIFA?
Still 30 minutes left. Now a throw in.
And none of them are now low. In fact,
attacking power in this situation.
Weird, I haven't used Ronaldo or Messi in a team yet.
Gonna be a substitute.
I always end up using them. Or Bale or Neymar.
Been able to do that. That's how to tackle.
But I wanted to go with a more realistic feel to the league table, to the league, to the team in this FIFA. So I didn't make any out of game alterations to the team. In terms of personnel, I did make one change in terms of changing a Sadio Mane to a striker, but you know, I think I have more than been justified for doing that when he scored 35 goals in season 1, and he has 4 goals in season 2, and season 2 is still going. I mean, the league has won, but, you know, he could still get a few more goals.
And he's met it with his head. Oh, off target at such
that's
a crucial moment.
That's 75 goals. That's three quarters of the way to a century of league goals alone. That's not even counting his cup goal. Well, because he bagged a few of them both last season and this season.
Shot up! Goalkeeper hangs on. Looking to play his teammate through.
And he.
And the referee spot
wins the corner off of itself. Well, I heard move to China, is that correct?
Saw the goal and went for it.
Maybe it was just a rumor, but this one I heard that somewhere that Witzel was are moving to to a Chinese club, or he was subject to a bid from a Chinese club. Penalty.
He has given a penalty.
The game is more than likely won. And even if I miss this penalty.
And the card is yellow. Just wondered.
I just want to check. Quickly who my best is. 62 goal. Okay, it's goal. Goal with 62. He's actually the one on it.
I think the booking is fair enough. That's a dreadful shot.
And I blew it over the bar. But that's okay, he blew the whistle immediately. So it made a little fucking difference that I missed it. As I stated, it would probably make very little difference, and that's exactly the case. So that goal from Ivan was the winner. Interestingly enough, and that puts me into the semi-final. Lokomotiv steamrolled their way into the semi-final as well. That was a terrible pun, I'm sorry. I don't know if I can find. I was going to say, if I can find my phone, which I would find immediately if I just looked for it, because it was right in front of me. Just going to quickly check. And if I wasn't in the alarm. Pay attention! 63 minus 46, that's 17 points. That's oh yeah, this is 17 points, my bad. So, three wins wouldn't be enough. Because that would still be 18 points. I would need Krasnodar to lose a game between now and then. I think I have a game against Krasnodar coming up, but I don't think it's until after I possibly win the league. Oh no, wait, that's TomTom. Then I have Krasnodar, then I will 100% have the league won. Actually, it's the game after or the cutoff point. the point where I would definitely win the need it. Play in the two games before them. I, you know, the same day as them. When I play Orenburg, they are not playing on the same day. Interesting. Keep an eye on the thing as it takes over leading up to the game again. This game. Because, I'll be interested to see. Because they might be playing before me and not after. We'll see. Yeah, okay, 46. Remember that. If they go to 22 games, we want to see what their point change goes to, if they even have any point changes. Suggestion. Oh, I completely forgot to put back into the... who the hell are you? I'm laughing, but I'm not trying to be funny. I have actually absolutely no idea who this dude is. Okay, so they didn't play. Wait, did I check if they're on the same day as me for this particular fixture? Great, if I did actually switch the teams. Let's just see. Goal news. It's not saying anything about any of our teams, so I will just have to do my part and hope. A loss or a draw probably be the ideal. Both for Krasnodar, but from my standpoint, so that's our 2 or 3 points dropped, whichever way you look at it.
Welcome to you all.
Whichever way the that particular cookie crumbles.
Line up for the home side. Mikel Merino plays with Josh Onema in midfield.
It's good to see them going with two strikers today.
And here's the shot. Amkar
going for that nice early goal, but didn't come off as planned.
It's where they would have wanted to be, top of the table at this late stage, and all about keeping the nerve and applying themselves. Concentration, a big factor.
This is how they love to play on the break. He's given possession away here. Throw in here. Mikel Merino.
Bruno.
Goes out wide again.
Alexander Arnold.
Shot.
Oh, great awareness from Onema, and he makes it 1-0. What's this? Alexander Arnold gets the ball into the box. Great finish from Onema. That is what I expected in here. Fergie. From Abraham and then Binder, but that's not what I got. If you all saw the last episode, you'll know what I mean.
Here comes the cross.
Bruno.
Comes in with a tackle. Quick change of possession here. And that goalkeeper can just saunter out and pick that up.
God freaking damn it. Come on, win that header. Yes. Bruno.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Makes the challenge here.
Alexander Arnold! That would have been a spectacular goal.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Abraham.
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
Sender slots it under the keeper. Trying to make it 2-0.
They've worked very hard for this. Whoa. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see.
Well, Shiner's been bagging some goals recently. And Abraham's actually done a few games without a goal.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
This is like, if he doesn't score in this game, I think that's would make 3 or 4 games. And say he's not scored it. And which means Anton is pulling away. He's now 5 ahead. Yeah, with that goal, we're reaching the quarter of a century goal. Also 25.
Good work between these two. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Mikel Merino. Well, they pass their way up into a good shot. All credit for
sure. Yay! They probably should have pulled a goal back there. But they fucking missed like a bunch of idiots. Alexander Arnold.
Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw in.
Bruno. Go on, Bruno. Come on again. Cross in. Try this again. Or bring the ball into the box. Great save. And Shinder are trying to tackle the ball from the opposition ends up putting out play for the goal kick.
Restricting this player to that amount of shots you can see on your screen.
Gee.
Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on.
Oh, no.
Good pass, getting it forward.
Chandler. Hey! My players fucking collide into each other and they managed to get a goal. Well, from that. Yes. In that confusion, I don't actually know who scored.
Absolutely beaten. No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
It looks like Abraham. It was Abraham and Moreno who came into collision, but it was Moreno who was celebrating. No, it looked to me like it went in off of Abraham. I think they're giving it to Moreno.
That's given them a comfortable.
They are indeed giving it to Moreno. So Abraham's goalless run will continue on for at least until the second half. Reno scores another goal. He's gotten a few goals as of late.
They've been very good, the team that are leading, of course. Well, they're in a good position here.
Is it good? I was getting ready to curse them out. Oh, until I saw the balls trickling ever so slowly, he was surely into the net. Abraham, and penalty. This is going to be a great chance for Abraham to get an opportunity to break his few game duck. As Al can is going to take a nice early shower.
Foul, Martin. A slight tackle, but he just...
Oh no, it's not a penalty, it's a free kick. My bad.
Good work by the goalkeeper who saw the free kick coming.
It's a terrible free kick. The momentum of the foul took me into the boxes. Probably why I got confused that I thought it was a penalty.
Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day.
Abraham. Schindler scores again. 26 league goals now. Oh, for Anton Schindler.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
The deflection. No, I was trying to get over the defender to drop it right at the feet for sure. Indoor got to him anyway. And he buried it.
A comfortable game this. 4-0. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. And it'll go into the middle now. And he goes for goal with his head. Good jump, but couldn't keep it down.
Do you know what, Martin? That's a missed chance because he was in a great position there.
Abraham's header's off target. It's like the whole game is... including against him to make sure he doesn't break his duck. Maybe they're banking on Schindler to win top goal scorer award.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Excellent interception. Still 20 minutes to go. And that will be a throw. Oh, he's through. Shots on.
Oh, straight to keeper.
Pretty powerful shot. On to the attack now. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Now that's a throw.
Poorly cleared.
Well, I guess he was aiming for the teammate, but he sent it
back. Hinder. He's on another possible hat trick. Onama!
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
I don't know what to say to that.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Substitute coming up for the away team. And
Abraham's header, which was supposed to help it on for possible. Let's try another goal. It's an help getting him a goal anyway. He not directly. He was shot. Schindler completes his hat trick. I think he's getting another match ball to add to his always growing collection. I think that's 27 goals now? Yeah, the first one was 25, second one would have been 26, and that one would be 27. So that puts him 7 goals ahead of Abraham. Looks like he is going to continue his little string of no goals unless he gets something in the last few minutes.
Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here.
This is the full time whistle. Well, a hat trick for Trindar Abraham does go another game without a goal. Well, has his form and goal score for Nass run out for the season? Has he reached his peak at 20 goals? Where? There's the case, he's gonna want to start scoring soon. Or else, not only will he not get top goal scorer, he might not even finish in second place because Ottawa's getting a few goals and he is slowly but surely creeping up. That's a thing. Anyway, I will finish off with the training session as Maru was up to a 60 ray of flare, growing very nicely. I'll end it there. But thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did, subscribe if you do. And until next time, I hope you all have a very nice day. Peace.